the most exciting without the band, but that's okay.